It's your girl Cece. Tune in with the babe today. What you eating on, babe? Okay, so we're on our way to Joshua's Tree House. No, it's a national park, and he surprised me with it. So stay tuned, guys. We're gonna have some adventures, and I will be showing some clips of us earlier today. So stay tuned. Don't go nowhere, cause this is about to get interesting. Okay. So we're at our first stop, and he's acting crazy, throwing bottles at me. What's your problem? What the hell is your problem? Hell is that? Wow! Wow! Look at this! Wow! He doesn't even know how to act.
What?
No, I'm not. You're throwing bottles at me. Our first stop, you're throwing bottles. Come on now. Wow, babe. Handle your scandal with your bottles. Wow. Oh, you hit me in the head. Say sorry. Wow. You see this, guys? This is what I put up with. And he tried to look all innocent. Wow. I can't believe this. So it's 420 Make-A-Wish. Hey. Hey. Whoa. The camera doesn't want to see all that. I don't know what's going on with him. But yeah, we are at our third stop and he doesn't want to get out, so I don't know what I'm going to do with him. So babe didn't tell me there was no service out here. So I can't even post if I want to. I would have brought my own Wi-Fi box. Why the long face for? I see you rolling your eyes. Don't be rolling your eyes. Wow, I don't know why he gotta be so extra rolling his eyes. He could just talk. That's why he got some lips for, to move and talk. What the hell? You're a freaking mess. Guys, you see what I gotta put up with? Just a day with babe going crazy with his hands himself. So we got our fourth scene and we can't trust nobody. We wanted a picture up here, but he's like, oh, tell that lady to take a picture of us. I'm like, nah, she gonna run away with the phone. But I'm up here on the hill. I should be drinking water. And he didn't bring the water bottle. What's up with that? What's up with you not bringing the water bottle? What's up with you not... Stop! What's up with you not bringing a water bottle? Why are you acting camera shy? Why are you acting camera shy? Tell me. Oh, so now you can't hear. You can't hear. You can't hear. You're wild. You're a wild child. Well, babe, whose fault is that? That you're thirsty.
I was gonna go poo.
You're gonna go poo? But now you want water, so whose fault... That they didn't bring the water. Whose fault is it? Yours. We're gonna die right now. Wow, so you don't want us to go home. Dropping keys. Shake my head. He really doesn't want us to get home safe or even get back home. My God. He's making me run. He's making me so tired. Dang, you're trying to run me into a cactus. Wow, he's so mean. I'm trying to keep up with him. I haven't ran in so long and he's out running me right now. With his camera shy self. So, last final part of my clip, so I can enjoy my beautiful view, is this. Babe gave me a flower. I don't know how happy I am. I sound very happy. I don't know. That means that he's thinking of me. Ah, almost fell. Wow, babe, really laugh at me because I almost fell. But yeah, he gave me a flower and I wanted to show you guys the flower. I'm being extra right now, but you know, the little things that he do is very heartwarming. And I love it. I love him for that. And if you have babe like mine, you'll be happy too. But yeah, this is it of my journey. I'll put everything up and you guys just stay. stay tuned to my channels. See what I got in store for you guys.
So the last funny thing on this trip is him and his socks. Why I let him walk out with purple and then he got him some blue socks over here. Look at the blue socks. Let me see, babe, let me see your feet. He doesn't even want to show because he's camera shy. No, that's your purple. Let me see the blue. Let me see the blue one. Babe. Okay. His leg weighs like 100 pounds right now. Okay, here's the blue. But thank God it's Easter tomorrow. So that's probably why he walks out. Babe! Beat your old butt. Don't be doing that. But he walked out with some color socks. I guess he get a real one. I guess.